So, you've seen the title. This time I'm not going to tell you directly how to say Happy Valentine's Day in different languages, but instead, I'm going to challenge myself and see if I can guess the different kind of languages. And in the end, we'll see how much I basically f***ed it up. This is going to be fun. Let's start. First one is... this is a cool one. Head Valentini Peva. Finish, definitely. And the next one is... Okay. I guess it is either Vietnamese or Korean. I really cannot... I'm gonna go ahead and say it's Korean, okay? I bet I fucked it up. This is Feliz Dia de San Valentín. This is definitely Catalan. It's so close to Spanish and it's not far away enough to be Portuguese, so I'm quite sure it is Catalan. Alright, next one. Sevgililer günün kutlu olsun. Turkish. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Where is Turkish? Okay, seems like I didn't add Turkey, so let's add it quickly. What a beautiful heart. Şerefe. And the next one is... Srekende na vlubinite, Macedonian. Gledile gran Valentino zadark. It looks like a northern language, but it's definitely not Swedish. I think it's Icelandic. I think it's Icelandic. I'm gonna go and say it's Icelandic. Gledilegan Valentino Sardar. If I mispronounce something, I'm so sorry guys. I don't speak all of those 49 languages. I'm sorry. Znyom Sviatogo Valentina. Okay, so this is either Ukrainian or Russian. Ah, this is a tough one. This is a tough one. This is a really tough one. I'll say it's Russian. Dmitry! Gdzie vodka? Boże mój! Bojdok Valentina Pot. Hungary! Egeshegedre! Okay, Laimingos Valentino Dienos. This is either Latvian or Lithuanian. I'll say it's Lithuanian. Huh. I tubun said. Oh my gosh. I can imagine that this one is Persian. It just looks... I don't know. It's just my instinct. Selamat Hari Kasih Sayang. This must be Indonesian. Indonesian, yeah. Feliz Dia dos Namorados. This is obviously Portuguese. I hope that I have more than 50% at the end of this game correctly. I hope it's so much. Ailie Valentin Kni Kuti Bolsin. I think it's either Azerbaijani or Kazakh. I'm gonna go ahead and say it's Azerbaijani. It's like a 50% chance to be right in this case. I'll just say it's Azerbaijani. Hüve Ustevem Beyve. Okay. This one is Finnish, definitely. So, I don't know what I put there on Finnish, but this one is not Finnish. God damn it. But what is this then? What could this then be? Hear Valentini Peva. Okay, I'm gonna skip it for now. Boże, szczęśliwych Valentinek. Kurwa, Polska! 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 Oh my gosh. Yom Ava Sameach. I could imagine that I have no clue what this is. I don't know. Okay, I'll just say it's Hebrew. I have no idea if it is Hebrew, but yeah. Happy Valentine's Day! English! Happy Imerao Tuo Agio Valentino. Yamas! Greek! Schnorcher vor sur Valentini Ori. I'm pretty sure that this one is Armenian. Oh, okay, this is easy. This is easy. This is easy. Gilotsav Valentino Bas, Georgian. Feliz Día de San Valentín. Te amo. Español. Spanish. Feine Valentinstag. This is Dutch. No kidding the koken. Maligayang Arang Puso. I'm pretty sure that this one is Filipino. Snyom Sviatogo Valentina. Remember when I wasn't sure if the other one was Russian or Ukrainian? I think that this one now is Russian and the previous one was Ukrainian. Fuck it, I'll just say it's Ukrainian this time. Unless I made a mistake while researching, but I hope that this is not the case. Valentine's Divas Mubarak Ho. I guess it is Hindi. Sevgililer Gününüz Mübarek. No clue. It has many U's and it looks like Turkish, but I'm pretty sure this is not Turkish. So I'll just say it's Kazakh. Okay, the next one is Glad Allah Yertan's Dog. Or Day. Glad Allah Yertan's Day. So I guess this is either Swedish, Norwegian, or Danish. I'll just say it's Danish. Srećan Dan za Ljubljenih. This is definitely Serbian. Gezurshen Valentinin. I'm pretty sure that this is Albanian. Faleminderit. Shtastni Valentin. I guess that this is Czech. Ziua Indragostitilor Fericita. This is Romanian, definitely. Dragosta din tei. Gledelig Valentine's Dog. Okay, so we had Danish. I will say that this one is Norwegian. I'll just say it's Norwegian. Joyeux Saint Valentin. French. Mon amour à l'abondance. Priečigo Valentin Dienu. Okay, I guess that this is either Latvian or Lithuanian. And I'm gonna go ahead and say it's Latvian. Fröhlichen Valentinstag! German. Klassisch Deutsch natürlich. Čestit Sveti Valentin. Bulgari! You Nazi! Buon San Valentino, bella principessa! Italian. Štastného Valentina. Okay, so we had already Slovak, we had Czech. I'll go ahead and say this is Slovenian. Frohen Valentinstag, Havara. Skit mit dir. Austrian. I know it's not an official language, like it's not an own language, but I thought it might be funny. Okay, we're almost at the end. Gledelig Valentinstag. Okay, so we had already, where is it? Danish, and we had already Norwegian. So I'm gonna go ahead and say it looks almost the same like the Norwegian one, that it is Swedish. Ietin Nam Bui Ve. I don't know. I'll just say it's Vietnamese, okay? Veselo Valentinovo. This is Bosnian and Croatian. Quite sure. Siguran sam. But apparently I have only one and it's written Croatian and Bosnian. So I'll put it to Croatian. Okay, I've got 5 left over. Estonian, Japanese, Irish, Chinese, Arabic. I'll go ahead and say Rose Esk Mubarak is Arabic. Okay, so this one right here is Shiavasena Valentine. It looks European and it's definitely not Estonian. I'm pretty sure since that this is Irish. This one is Kingren Yekuaile. Okay, this one is either Chinese or Japanese. And I will go ahead and say that this is Japanese. Peat Valentini Peva. So, since Estonian is the only European language which is left over, I'll just go ahead and say it's Estonian. And the last one, Shonala Valentin. I'm quite sure that this one is not Chinese. So I definitely fucked it up somewhere, I'm so sorry. But, yeah, I'll just go ahead and stick this one to Chinese. Oh, look there, okay. I found the other Sretno Valentino. So, apparently, we do have Bosnian. Amazing! All on purpose, of course. Okay, we filled out everything. The question is now, how much is correct? I'll say I have 50% correct, which is almost 25 languages. Let's see. Okay, so I managed to guess 34 out of 48 correctly, which is pretty damn amazing because I didn't think that I would be able to guess more than 50% correctly. So, I'm quite proud of you. With this beautifully white, green and red heart, I wish you a happy Valentine's Day and I'll see you in the next video.